有潮水的地方就有潮汕人。潮汕人起源于中原，繁衍于潮汕，成名于海外。潮汕人移居海外的历史源远流长，始于宋元之际，发展于明代海上丝绸之路，壮大于清康熙年间。大批潮人乘红头船出洋贸易，足迹开始遍及全球。潮汕人敢于闯荡，善于经商，在各大领域，尤其是国际商界，成就显著，故早在上世纪初便被誉为东方犹太人。自上世纪90年代起，新西兰移民政策开放以来，华人潮汕同胞日渐增加，大部分集居在澳韩市的潮人同胞开始组团结社，互助互利，廉洁相宜。经过多年的筹备，在张以坤会长的带领下，一个属于所有新西兰潮人同胞的组织——新西兰潮属总会，终于在2014年12月3号正式注册成立。新西兰潮属总会以中华潮汕文化为建会宗旨，以乡音乡情为连接纽带，旨在团结新西兰潮人同胞，群策群力，促进新西兰与祖籍国的交往与合作，使两国共同发展。
Welcome to the country of open spaces. Where nature bursts and flows. Where the elements come alive. Where there is room to breathe.Places to find. Welcome to the country of open hearts. Where care for the land and people is genuine. Where life is for living.Where time spent together is never time wasted. Where lasting partnerships are formed. Where strangers are treated as friends.And memories are treasured forever. Welcome to the country of open minds. Where learning is embraced. And opinions valued. Where freshness is championed.Quality prized for the world to enjoy. Where nature inspires incredible thinking. Where ingenuity drives innovation. And productivity.Where big ideas are born every day. A and new technologies are perfected. Where the impossible becomes real. And where every sunrise inspires the extraordinary. Welcome to the country of open spaces, open hearts, and open minds. Together, we can do amazing things.